Hi guys, I hope you're enjoying your day. There was a magnitude 2.5 earthquake there in Kansas at 4:22 a.m. local time. USGS doesn't report anyone feeling this earthquake. Either they slept through it, or it did wake them up and they went back to sleep and didn't give it any thought when they got up this morning. Using Google Earth, here's the location of that 2.5 earthquake. Yeah, it's easy to recognize where there's probably a fault going from south to north. There was a magnitude 2.7 back in May on the 8th, and its depth was the same as today's, 5 kilometers deep, which would make it about 3 miles in depth. So, yeah, I am sure people that were in this area most likely felt it, but either they didn't report it, or they just simply forgot about it when they got up in the morning. It's kind of a sparsely populated area. Also on May 30th, there was an earthquake also close to this location and the same depth, 5 kilometers. You can see the river along here. Like I've talked about, fault lines often follow along rivers and streams. Actually, there's two areas with rivers in this location. I actually have access to an earthquake monitor, not too far from this location, down there by Manhattan City. And I'm going to see what the seismometer showed for that time. There's its earthquake signature from that location. It actually comes in as a magnitude 2.56. And we'll look at the spectrogram. Yeah, it really shook things up, didn't it? Afterwards, there was another small earthquake, but they're not reporting that one for some reason. Right there. That one comes in as a magnitude 1.84. And we'll look at its spectrogram. And then just a little while ago when I pulled the files, looks like another very small one. That comes in as a 1.07, and that one they're not reporting also. That earthquake may have been induced by maybe some blasting or something like that, because the majority of the signature comes from, well, close to the surface, but not at the surface. But it does come in at between 1 and 10 hertz. If I can pull this over for you. There you go. And there's the signature for the 2.5. Again, well, this one comes in at 1 to 10 hertz. So did you guys feel any of these three earthquakes? Even though USGS didn't report two of them, they did happen. And if you thought you felt one, maybe thought you were mistaken or going crazy, well, you were not. So here on the bottom, on the right, is that monitor, and we'll go to that location of that earthquake, which was today, the 2.5. There we go. So once again, if you did feel this earthquake and just didn't bother to report it, and you forgot all about it because it was in the middle of the night, very early this morning, please put it down below. Thank you again for watching. Thank you for subscribing. Please stay safe. And I'll talk to you later. God bless y'all. Bye.